This is how cold the water gets in the Sierras in July.
Look.